early teens to have the first question, why? Why just math? Why the whole science? Why exams? Why techno schools? Why engineer? For those why, it's a single phrase to ask yourself, what I want to ensure. And a promising career, true happiness, and a remarkable life is just within. Walking through a job because you excel at math is more like walking on a fashion ramp as you own functional limb. Why not swim with them? A unique thought, a push to that inner feel, is the only way to run success before the journey starts. Pack your bag with a why. This journey will lead fun, not woeful. Teens inspire, and if a thought arises, why inspirational? Then the answer lies within. An effort to bring the man of thought to light, away from the world thinking. Men, I see the world thinking. Scenario one, you know what? I have to do something great one day, sipping a coffee. It's not easy, goddamn. However, I will do it someday. Scenario two, I have got no money in my pocket to take my girl out. Crap. How about lending it from someone? Scenario three, lot of money with my parents already, man. What is the need for me to earn more? I will do some formal wear job and enjoy my life. Scenario four, I wake up at 6, work till 9, got a promotion recently for all the hard work, received a great hike, weekend, I just want to be a photographer, man. No life in this work which I do. Nevertheless, my family is happy with all I give. It's a Monday to get back. Cheers. Scenario 5. I have to just study and do my master's abroad and get the best pay. My girl's family indeed is looking for a man with too much of many credit cards. Okay, when you sip a coffee to refresh, you actually weary. Life can't be feeling obscured at a coffee. Man, I know, a fighter. He was surely not among the blue collar or the white collar. He aspired to fly. Lost in his own world, hustled people around him to apart. The behavior yet continued as the world within him was brighter to focus. He was disciplined to recant the generation. He sipped a coffee to relax and get another idea to the existing. It's not easy, goddamn. However, the coffee is done and let me start back. I've got no money in my pocket to treat my girl. Let me sit idle with her for 10 minutes and have a walk. I will give her the best understanding. My parents need not work anymore. I can strive better to pay my own needs, the man I know. And my alarm hits my thoughts back. I get a small token of appreciation. I work more. Weekend, I still get onto the field to fly and party the weekend energized. He finally landed up to the world thinking, I got to study abroad and be the men of all kind. And the saying, Adati thodi na batenge. He turns out to be the man of his thoughts once again, creating a runway for his thoughts. He takes all the pride to fly high. He couldn't be among the people yet for that people to set an inspiration. For he always said, I want to live worth read by someone years after I fly. Salute, congratulations to that fighter. The man within every man is yet the most powerful. So do a full cheers to all the men here who always have the man within them.